In case if you are trying to backup the chats which are present in WhatsApp to the iCloud, but what you see is you will see the backup process is stuck and doesn't progress, then let us see how to fix this issue. For example, if I need to backup the WhatsApp chat, I will go to WhatsApp here. I will go to settings, chats, and then I have to hit this chat backup and then select backup now. And what you see after 1-2 minutes also, you will see this arrow here spinning and you won't see any progress here. Then what you do at first is, the first thing is you need to check if you have strong internet connection in your iPhone or iPad. So try to open a YouTube video or try to open a website and check if there is internet connection in your mobile or not. The next thing is to make sure that you have enough space present in iCloud to backup WhatsApp chat. For that one, go to settings here. Go to this your name at the top here. Go to iCloud and then wait for a few seconds. For me, you can see I have used 2.4 gigabyte of 5 gigabyte. That means I have enough space left for WhatsApp chat to backup. So after you check that you have internet connection in your mobile, you have enough space left in iCloud to backup the WhatsApp chat, but still what you find is you cannot backup the WhatsApp chat, then what you do is go to settings, go to the name at the top here and sign out from the iCloud. You need to enter the Apple ID password to sign out, turn off, then again select sign out, sign out. Once you have completely signed out of the iCloud, then again sign in. Again you need to enter the Apple ID, next, enter the password for the Apple ID, next. Since I have activated two-step verification, so I need to enter the passcode in order to log into my Apple ID. So now I'm signing into my iCloud. I need to enter the passcode to log into my iCloud. Now it's mentioning that my Safari data on this iPhone will be uploaded and merged with the iCloud. So if you want to merge it, select merge. For me, I will select don't merge. And once I have logged into the iCloud, what I will do, I will go to iCloud here. I will go to manage storage here and you will see WhatsApp Messenger. This data which you send, it is the backup of the WhatsApp messages which I had done previously. So select it and then delete the data and select delete. So once you have deleted the previous backup of WhatsApp Messenger, close it, open WhatsApp again. You'll go to settings here, you'll go to chat, you'll go to chat backup and you'll select backup now. And this time you should be able to backup WhatsApp chat to the iCloud. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.